Hi guys, got the new 700 DFC, very nice, first 700, so very easy build. Hardly looked at the manual with this. If you've worked on the Alliance before, it's pretty simple. I'll comes with the new tail linkage on the rear. Got that on my Pro, so it works nice. The DFC head, it's wash plate, 750 MX motor. I'll get the lid off and show you under the hood. All right, running a V-bar, got the new silver line, but the sensor wasn't working, so I've just put an old one on there. Castle Ice 120, Ice 2. I've mounted up the front, like my Pro 600. I didn't like it on the side, I just wanted it set up the same. With the V-bar on the side, the receiver pack on the other side. I've got a switch on here. Bought a switch, but there's no BEC. We'll just switch him on from there. On she goes. Off she goes. I'm running just my 4000s off the 600 for now. I've got about 10 of those, so I might as well just utilize them. Probably only going to get about 5 minutes run time. What else? I'm pretty sure a bit excited with this because I haven't flown it yet, so I'll be flying it tomorrow, hopefully. That's just a comparison with my 600. Bit longer, a little bit higher. Nice build, very quick. I built it in nearly one night. No dramas, everything went in, Loctited everything. So yeah, I'll be test flying it tomorrow. Post a video. Thanks, bye.